Hey guys, welcome to our review of the Lenovo Y700. This is Lenovo's latest gaming laptop and is really affordable with pricing starting at $979. That's the unit we have here. The Y700 here we have is a 15-inch gaming laptop with a 1080 display that is a touchscreen. So first, taking a look at the design, it follows the design of the Y70, which came out last year. It's got the embossed Lenovo on the top, fingerprint magnet, but it's still really nice glossy look to it. Now, if we look at some of the specs, it's got a subwoofer in the bottom. It uses the 6th-gen Core i7 processor. You've got 16 gigs of RAM in here, and we're taking a look at the ports on the left-hand side. We have a power, a USB port, SD card, and a headphone jack. Now on the right hand side, you do have two USB 3.0s, HDMI, and a gigabit Ethernet port. Now some other specs also included 128 gigabytes SSD and 1 terabyte of storage. Now that can go up to 512 for the SSD, depending on the configuration and pricing you're going for. As I mentioned, this has a 10-finger touchscreen, really nice display, vibrant. And as you can see the layout of the keyboard, the trackpad is towards the left. Now I have to say that the trackpad has been greatly improved. I like the performance you get from it. I think a lot of people will overall. I think Lenovo has done some improvements there, but it's a gaming laptop. You really don't care too much for that, but you at least can use it. Now in terms of the display, Lenovo says this is a wide viewing angle display, and it shows here. Even though this is slightly wider than what you would expect, you can still clearly see the X-Wing there in the image, of course, on my desktop, and some of the icons on there. Now the keyboard is a full-fledged keyboard with a number row, backlit keyboard. It's got two backlit stages. And I like the keys. They travel very well, although I think they're a little bit too tightly spaced for my liking. They do handle well though. Now it's got a GeForce GTX 960M graphics card in there, so it should give you some really good performance. Touchscreen, of course, fully functional, great response, all that fun stuff. Now, in terms of gaming, we're going to check out three games. We're going to check out Battlefront, The Witcher, as well as Dying Light. And you're going to see the performance ratio, how this thing does at max, and then we'll kind of variate to see if we can get better performance on this. Because of the 960, I think you're going to notice some performance changes or issues, if you will. The 960M comes with 2 gigabytes of DDR5. So let me shut up, go ahead, and we'll check out the first game. Thank you.
the rebels.
So looking at all three games, you can clearly see that the system has its capabilities and its limitations and where it can go. It was able to handle EA's Battlefront pretty well, just reducing the resolution scale to what it normally is. And you know, The Witcher 3 had its issues in terms of frame rates, but you can adjust that. Now, someone would ask, why didn't I show it on the different adjustable rates? Well, I'm just showing you the max and you can scale from there. Dying Light also handled fairly well. So what this tells me is that the Y700 is a good gaming laptop with limitations. The 960M with 2 gigs of DDR5 has some limitations of what it can actually push in terms of performance. So you could clearly see that there. Yes, it can game. Yes, it can run it smooth, but you can only run it smooth to certain levels. So that's something to bear in mind. But also, you think about the price point. You're paying $979 for a gaming laptop, really good audio. As we look at some of the accessories here, definitely check out our accessories video. But the audio straight from the system is really good from JBL. The keyboard's nice. You've got a nice touchscreen display. Overall, this is a good bargain gaming purchase. I have to put it that way. This is not your maxed out unit. This is something that will give you a good bargain. So if you guys have any questions, any comments about the Y700, let us know. Otherwise, don't forget to like and share this video, subscribe to the channel, and definitely always enjoy your entertainment.